Not a bad looking ship. Let's see. Kind of similar to that one. Those are very different. There's some differences. The next one. So Madonia, this one too far. All right, so we got a Viking pirate one. Space station. Yep. They all have turrets. I just never noticed them. Scan and see if there's anything in the system before we hit the hole. All right, past you to the left. Alright, so let's see. We got isotopic planet, which is gamma. Icy planet, frozen. Poisonous planet, fungal. High energy planet, another fungal. Or no, that's irradiated. Isotopic planet, irradiated. So we got isotopic there and isotopic there. So this is a very irradiated system. And an arid planet. So, like a desert. All right. All Alright, so how many ships we got so far? So I got one, it's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10? Alright. Alright, well, I'm out of echolocators again, so I'll have to go farm some. Alright, let's see where it takes us. Only 147. Wow. Alright, go ahead and hop in the space station. So we got Arctic planet, a humid planet, an infested paradise. So there's the big worm guys on a grassy planet, and then a shell-strewn planet. All right, I gotta go check out a shell-strewn planet. I gotta know what a shell-strewn planet is. A shell strewn planet. Okay, so it's a glitched planet. So these are the glitches, and I think you can change the color when you place them down. So there's your coordinates. if you're looking for them. I realize YouTube doesn't get the it moves the, it won't go to the edge of the picture. So all right, let me test that right quick before I make sure I'm not lying to you. All right, so if you place the glitch down, go to G, you can actually change the color. This makes it pretty neat. All right, where's my ship? Where to park? Ah, over there. Anything else? Is it under the ground? Oh, 51? This is weird. I gotta check this out. I've never seen one that's supposedly, ah. So it's in a cave system. Oh, this is cool. I've never seen one underground, honestly. This is kind of neat. Need to come up from the floor? No, they're all hanging down. Okay, go ahead and pick it up. Now I have an even number. Oh, that's different. All right. And get our extra nanites. So what kind of pets do we have? Let's see. So we got a unicorn. We got the bird guy. Alright, we got the metallic one, electronic one, and we got our flying one. Okay. Couldn't get lucky and be able to go that far. I mean, nope, not too far. I had to go to this one. Oh, it's another pirate one. Scan it and see what's here, and then we'll go mark the space station. So we got a grassy planet with aggressive sentinels, a bountiful planet with aggressive sentinels, and a glacial planet. So it's a very aggressive system. Conflict level, power control. Log expression. Thank you. Wish they would let us the abandoned systems allow us to make like a take over a space station and make our own space station. That'd be cool. I also wish they'd bring the terminals from Utopia, where you can get them without having to mod it in. Thought it was a really cool concept. All right, where's my freighter over there? Only 624 miles, 24,000. Arid planet, a decaying nuclear planet, a desolate planet, a moon, an incandescent planet, another moon, so two desolate moons surrounding an incandescent planet, and a verdant planet. are you switching it up on me? Out of jump range. All right, so we'll try this one. Ah, it's dissonant. Well, here you go. Here's a test. It'll be a dissonant planet or dissonant system with a black hole. Hopefully there's a gonna be a ship in it. Station Use a teleporter. Oh, get rid of the controller. I can actually go faster. Nobody, this was supposed to be a dissonant system. Yeah, okay, dissonant, not pirate. All right, never mind. All right, so what do we got? A foaming planet which should have a ship on it. Desert planet and a torrid planet. All right, I'm gonna have to go do some farming for echolocators. I'm gonna go to a pirate system. The front for me this time. All right, I wanted to go look at go back to my pirate base that has a dissonant system and farm some locators. So I'll bring y'all back when I'm done. So while mining for echo locators, I came across this cool looking monument in my pirate system. So I stopped off to take a selfie. So, pretty cool. It's a random encounter. All right, back to business. Okay, did a bit of farming, got a bunch of radiant shards, some inverted pillars, and I got 5 echolocators. Oh yeah, I gotta go place that somewhere. So, is there somewhere in my freighter I can put this? I got anything outside yet. All right, so let's see. Okay. rooms yet, do I? No. I mean, forget the modules do I have. Probably should go do some farming and expand my freighter again. I have three. So, oh, I do have a technology expansion room. Okay, that works. So I did buy that one. So it would be a technology expansion room. These you can't change the color of. And when you're looking for those, you gotta look for the bottom that has all yellow, not black. Everything on the planet had black bottoms except for... Change the color of those. Change the color of these. All right, that's all the glitches. So, you change color on that one. So let's pick them all. Yellow, blue? No. Blue and white. There we go. So that one's now blue and white. That one's now blue and white. Blue and white. So see, you can change the color. Glitches. Okay. fire this one off. Ah, no harmonics. So there's no harmonic after all. So what's a foaming planet? Oh, it only has one fauna, so it must be a glitching. If I had to guess, it might be a bubble. Let's go see what this is. This is a foaming planet. I'm guessing it's the bubbles. Cactus planet. It only has one fauna. Okay. Or one animal. So those guys. Come on, let me get a scan on them before the sentinels show up. No, not them. Get him? Nope, I got a rock. There, I got him. Yeah, got him. There's more than one creature here. Alright, am I not on the foaming planet? Nope, I went the wrong planet. Alright, so I'm looking for Workhar. Okay. Well, at least we didn't get attacked by a sentinel while we're here. Workhar is the one right here. Yeah, there we go. So it made it look like it was out on the end. So I went out there. I thought that was the last one. Alright, so this one has to have, this one only has one fauna. One fauna. One creature. Yep, it's a bubble planet. Okay. dissonant bubble planet. Alright, so if you want to come see if there's a black hole here, right button. There's the coordinates. So there's the coordinates for this system that has a black hole. I'm not sure if the black hole will be here if you come here. I'm not exactly sure how that game mechanic works, but if you come here and you find one, leave me a comment down below so I know. I'm curious to know. Alright. Into the black hole. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more content. Leave a comment down below. And hope to see you in the next one.